All right, body work is done. Well, the major body work is done. We got it all primed up. And ready to put some glaze putty on. If you can see it. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is put some of this stuff on it. It's red glaze putty, and it's pretty thin. They have some other stuff, it's blue, that's a little thicker and dry. It takes a little longer to dry, and it's a lot harder, so you could fill up deep scratches. But this is good for a skim coat. So I'm gonna go ahead and give it a coat. And I'll get back to you. Thanks.